down, using your outer thigh. Here we go. Really use right here. This is the area we're working. No more saddlebags that we all hate. You know where I'm talking about, right there. Us women, that's our number one problem. Hips, thighs, and buttocks. Lift and lower. Lift, lower. You got it. Great. Really using those thighs. Lift, lower. Make sure the front knee is facing me, the TV, okay? Don't let your knee turn out. It's right forward. Two more. One. Two. Switch legs. Down. The opposite leg. Good. Really use your legs. That's it. Use your thighs. Really feel it. If you want a harder workout, here's your chance to use ankle weights. Really use your thigh muscles. Wait, you see quicker results. Lift. Down. Two more. Really feel it. Get down there. Two more. One. Two. Now step aside and lift. Step. Lift. Good. Let's add the arm. Ready? Cross it over. Cross it. That's it. Can you feel that? I can. This is where we get a little more hips to trim and slim our hips. Use your body, come on. Lift that leg. Working on the hips and outer thighs. Those areas we all hate. Extra fat, come on, we'll get rid of those inches. Last two. One. Two, good. And step to this side. Step. Lift, step. Lift, hands on hips first. Lift. Really lift the leg. Smile, we're burning some fat, losing some inches. Lift and lower. Lift. You got it. Good. Beautiful. You got it. Couple more. One. Two. Let's use that arm now. Cross. Open. Cross. That's it. Really lift that leg. Remember again, the front knee is facing forward towards me. Come on. You'll have great legs. It's worth it. Woo! Two more. One. Two. Down and up. Down. Now we're going to work on the back of those thighs, our buttocks. That's it. To make sure you're doing this exercise correctly, here are a few pointers. Bend at the knees and at the hips. Try not to let your knees go in front of your toes. All your weight is in the back of your heels. Feel as though the toes are sticking up in your shoes. Your toes are off the floor, down and up. Feel as though the buttocks are as far back as you can. These are great ways to firm the thighs and buttocks. A couple more. Come on, really feel it. Using those thighs and buttocks. Good. Down. Up. Down. Up. Good. That's it. Couple more. You got it. Last one. Then we stay down there. Good. Now stay down there. Use those thighs. Come on, use them. Use them. Stick out the buttocks. Come on, it works the thighs and the buttocks better. You have a nice rear view. Hold it down there. Come on, use it. Use your legs. Use your thighs. You've got it. Last one. Hold it up. Roll up. Good. Roll down. And up. Warming up the back here. Good. Down. Relax. Two more. One. And two. Good. Now for the inner thighs. Here we go. In and pull. In. Squeeze the buttocks right here. And squeeze the inner thighs. Good. Squeeze. You're squeezing the inner thighs now. Squeezing the inner thighs. You got it? Squeeze it like a fist. Good. You got it. Squeeze. Squeeze the buttocks. Come on. These are isometric holds. It really works. You'll see results a lot quicker if you really squeeze the buttocks and your inner thighs. Good. Now a little lift. Lift. use your inner thighs. You got it. Squeeze the buttocks. Come on, squeeze it. Little ones. Tighter, tighter. Good. Hold. Now hold it. Plie. Ready and lunge it side. Use your thigh muscles. That's it. Isn't it beautiful out here in the open air? I'd love to take you places so you feel like you're there with me. Hilton Head Island. Good. Let's bend and lift and bend. Lift. You got it. Good. Using the waistline on this one. Using the legs and tummy. That's it. Last time. Let's go to the other side. Reach up, bend that waistline. You're doing great. Remember to do the best thing you can do. My workout is for you. And that's why I have no one behind me. I just want you to exercise and feel as though I'm your personal trainer. I'm not worried about anyone behind me, just you at home. Two more. One. Two. Now use your legs. Take it back. This is working the inner thighs again. Good. Inner thigh work. That's it. Notice my back is real flat. This is where you want to be. Right here. Good. That's it. Come on. A little lower. The further back you go, more inner thigh work you get. Good. One. And two. Now hold it there. Good. Take it up. Take it in a lunge. Ready and down. Up. Down. Up. Good. Notice my front knee facing a 90-degree angle. Good. Down. Up. You've got to use your legs. Use your thighs. But keep that tummy taut. Real skinny. Two more. One. Two. Lift up. Take it to the other side. Let's do something different with the arms. Down. Up. That's it. Couple more. Here we go. Go all the way down. Really feel it. That's it. Good. Two more. One. And two. Lift up. Take a deep breath. Exhale. Again. Inhale up. Hard part's over, everybody. Good. Inhale. And exhale. You had a great workout. It's a feeling of self-accomplishment that you can finish a workout. That's it. Deep breath. And exhale. Beautiful. Let's take it to a lunge. Slide all the way down. That's it. Keep your back straight. Beautiful. Now try it with your arms up. This is a great leg exercise. Wonderful. Hold it. Let's take a little lower. Come on, feel it. Your inner thighs. Great. Place your hands on your thighs. Lift your body and stretch out the hamstrings. That's it. Stretching the back leg here. Oh, that feels good. The more you stick out the rear end, it sounds weird, but the better your leg gets stretched. That's it. A better hamstring stretch. Do you feel it? Pull it down a little more. Great. Okay, take it forward and up. To the other side. Lunge it out. How low can you go? Remember to keep that front knee in a 90-degree angle. This is wrong now. This is a no-no. That hurts your kneecaps. Do it right so you make sure you're doing it correctly. That's it. Can you do it without arms? Come on, lift them up. You got it. You're doing great. Feels so good to exercise and look good and feel good. Hands down. Lift your body up and stretch your hamstring. That's it. Flex that toe up. Beautiful. You're doing great.